News out of Singer Island, you are looking at live pictures of a massive barge that's beached at Ocean Reef Park.
So apparently this barge came ashore overnight. We're making phone calls right now to find out who this barge belongs to and how it got there. But as you can see, beachgoers are kind of stunned to see this as well.
Yeah.
Right on the shore at Ocean Reef Park. We know it's about 65 feet long.
Wow.
So people taken by surprise there this morning. It seems to be roped off now too. Look, some caution tape up there. Mm-hmm. We're gonna keep a close eye on this and see what becomes of it throughout the morning.